I never knew today he would be my savior in person.